What's going on, guys? We are back. With some more NCAA Football 11 Road to Glory. You are on the FedEx Orange Bowl.
Whoa, that's gotta be pass interference. He was all over him. Where's the flag? Are they booing me or booing the refs? Hopefully the refs. Well, it'll take an absolute miracle to come back and win this game. Ran the ball again. Another timeout. He missed it. We still got a chance.
That's broken up. And that's gonna be picked off. Should use in the field goal range. And that's me, touchdown. First, we get rid of it before I want to. Thank you. Actually, it was a boldy outside. Just not able to get away from it. And he dropped it. We get the first down in a big time run. Freezing twice and they play a great job. And that's another Fighting Irish touchdown. I don't have time to know, pick up the running back. Thank you. was not for bad, it'd be probably the 6 point point. He's in. Touchdown, Notre Dame. That'll do for the third. Picks up the first. Mm-hmm. touchdown.
He's been a receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten.
That's some holding. Holding offense. Still first down. Get it back to us. Yeah, we're gonna go down. And no good. And Notre Dame escapes from the Orange Bowl victory. Notre Dame wins 24-21. Yeah, that got hit a lot in that game. Water. 128 rushing yards. I was below 50% passing, so yeah, that wasn't good. I feel like all the batted balls really hurt. And they just slowly start to take a toll. Sure, we're going for that natty.
Oh my God!
A Bulls return would not be anything our road to glory athlete had to celebrate this week. He also passed a major milestone while leading his team to the win.
And that's picked up. That's probably game now. Looking like Pat Mahomes on that wild throw, and maybe even the interception, I guess, at this point in his career. But this is not a game I've played a lot of, so that's why I'm terrible. Of course, I'm bad at a lot of games, but it's still really fun to draft all these guys and see what they can do. Just one guy in the stadium alone, just sad.
Dual-threat quarterbacks in all of college football. And this record just proves that if you spend too much time worrying about his feet, he can make you pay for it through the air. This season will be remembered by him for the rest of his life. Aaron, back to you.
Another college football season has ended. We'll continue our Road to Glory series next year, so stay tuned. Until then, I'm Aaron Andrews for EA Sports.
It's not a Batmo. Okay. Receiving touchdowns. Yeah, we're gonna get it all ready for next episode. Yeah, we're going to see where we rank to start the year. I don't think it's going to be too good. Actually, yeah, we did finish year number 8, so. I'm trying to do something that no one has ever done before. Win 3 Heisman trophies.
Road to Glory series is no longer an underclassman. As his junior season begins, it's time to review the first year of his collegiate career. His team piled up 11 wins last season in a great campaign. A good season by the team was overshadowed by his individual honors after he became just the second person to win 2 Heisman trophies. And for the first time this season, we throw it over to Kirk Herbstreit for his thoughts on the journey down the road to glory.
For Notre Dame, it should be a great year. If they play up to their potential, they could contend for a national title. As for our Road to Glory athlete, he was selected as a preseason All-American. I love that he's getting this type of recognition. It's going to be a fantastic year. EA, I can't wait to get started.
Thanks, Kirk. We'll see you again later in the year. 2 down and 2 to go for this young man. Will he carve out his place among the legends of the game? We'll find out as our Road to Glory continues for a third season. I'm Erin Andrews for EA Sports.
Yeah, this year we got enough Purdue. Preseason polls. Alabama's obviously on top. Ohio State, Stanford, Oklahoma, LSU. We are number 9 in the nation. Oh, yeah, that ranking does not look good. Or that those stats don't. Oh, I'm throwing a bunch of new guys. Holy shit. Yeah. Ooh. I don't know about this one, dog. I'm gonna have to carry it, looks like. Anyway, that'll do it for this episode. Hope you all enjoyed it. Have a good one, and I'm out. Bye.